answer the market demand for energy efficiency, active safety systems, mass customization, and high performance. New generations of products are even more mechatronic. At the same time, the number of product variants is increasing. This challenges manufacturers to reshape the conventional process into a model-based development process. Imagine a working environment where the two fundamentally different worlds of simulation and testing are fused, and where product development stages can be connected and accelerated. This is what Simcenter compiles in the MBST, Model-Based System Testing Concept. Our testing and simulation software, together with our multi-physics data acquisition hardware, will enable you to create highly correlated models. Use test data to build, validate, improve, and drive simulation models throughout the entire development process. You can now validate the functional performance of the model systems in a fused user environment, increase the accuracy of your simulation models, and improve the consistency of systems engineering. Decrease system integration risks of the many system variants early in the development cycle. Model-based excitation helps you increase the realism of component and subsystem bench testing. Use simulation models to define, validate, and complement testing procedures and test data. The virtual sensing technology extends the measurement dataset and provides the desired system engineering insights. At Siemens, it is our mission to provide you with solutions that accelerate your development cycle. With seamless connections between test and simulation, both on a software and hardware level, you can carry out model-based product development efficiently and accurately.